I'm just enjoying running around in my room really fast now with super speed. Over the bed. Over the bed again.
I've had a drink of coffee, so I thought it was just me, like, really hype.
Right. Let's do a quest.
Yay!
Hello! This is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and the quest to do something. We're back to random, weird, strange quests, and easy now.
We're back to being unorganized, like we were before we started the
winter. We were unorganized anyway, but now it's like officially unorganized rather than accidentally unorganized.
We're like unemployed now, aren't we? Like before we had the job to kill the wither, and now we're just like, oh, getting out of bed late. You know, what do we do for today?
Having big lions. If anything, it's more close to us in real life now.
Pretty much.
Right, you got to guess. I've counted up every single episode of Quest that we've done. Everyone else can see because it's in the title, but you, of course, cannot see yet. How many episodes have we done? So not including this one, because we've not finished yet. How many episodes of Quest have we done?
I'm going to say 106.
Ooh, not bad. We've done 113 episodes of Quest in total. So this is the episode 114.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm just... I love being able to run fast. I love having this beacon now. I can run super duper fast now. So
I want the jumpy ones as well. I know you're really content with just one, but I'd be really, really happy with two.
Well, If you go and mine all of the gold and iron to do one, I will happily build that pyramid bigger. But yeah, we worked out we need a lot more iron. So it probably won't happen for a very long time if it happens at all, I'm afraid. So super speed will just have to do. You can kind of jump further as well, just because you're going faster, to be fair.
Yeah, it's like swiftness. Whee! Imagine if we had swiftness on top of this.
We should do it. We should do it. I think we might have some swiftness. Anyway, let's first go and get flushed.
No!
Oh, I didn't turn it off. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Well, you've got to pay
for the water bill.
It's going to be through the roof again.
All right. Oh, no, and the kissing bill as well. The amount of kisses we've done so far is going to...
113.
These kisses all add up.
113 stamps, to be exact.
113. 113 and counting. Right. So, ice cream parlor. First thing is... I need you. Do you want to come in here, actually? Have a bit of privacy. Come in here, Squid.
A bit of privacy.
I need
What's
you
the
to,
pig walking? Where have you been doing? Get back
the
in.
The pig's
cage.
In the frying pan,
back
which
in.
Means we're about 3.5 minutes into the episode.
The
come over here, Squid. You go inside my house. You need to. Can you take your clothes off, please? I won't look. I won't
excuse
look.
Excuse me. No.
No, there's a reason. There's a reason. I won't
there's
look.
There's never
I won't
a reason to take your clothes off, Stamps.
Well, if
unless
you're having a bath,
you're going for a no. I take a bath fully clothed, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
In a suit, you're there with.
But it's
in
like
a
if you've got dirty clothes, you can just kill two birds with one stone.
Ah,
you know, you wash your clothes at the same time
exactly.
as washing yourself.
Yeah, no, I kill birds and stones in the bath as well. Anyway, the ice cream parlor. Okay, as you may have seen, probably not. There's a big sign on the front of the ice cream parlor that says "No squids allowed." Okay, that's because squids are banned from the ice cream parlor. Okay, so I'm going to be working, and you need to come in. And as you walk in, you're going to be fired at by a dispenser, a random hat. Okay, and so you have to put on whichever hat gets fired at you, and you need to pretend that you're that animal.
And
you're not really a squid. Okay, so it could be. Actually, I won't tell you what the options are. I can let everyone else at home see. So it could be. Can be that, or could be this one, could be this one, that one, or that one. Yeah, so it could be any of those. And so you just got to immediately wear it, and you need to take on the role of being that animal and pretend you're not a squid, okay? Otherwise, I won't sell you any ice cream.
Okay.
Okay? Does it all make sense?
Let me try. Yeah, I'm just kind of destroying your house at the moment. Not on purpose.
Okay, when you walk in, make sure you go through the left door as well, and I'll be behind the ice cream parlor. So you just got to immediately put it on your head, And then take the role of that animal. And remember, no squids allowed. This is a family establishment. We don't want your slippery kind in here.
Family
slippering all over the ice cream.
I'm not even gonna answer that. Right, okay.
I guess I need to not see you come in as a squid. Serve me my ice cream. I hope we don't get any squids today. Anyway, let's go and... oh, is that a customer?
Oh,
there. A pet. Hello, sir. Hello.
Quack. Quack, quack.
Ah! You look like you've come from the Arctic, an appreciator of fine ice cream. What type of ice cream would you like?
Quack, quack.
I can't understand. You've got a very strong accent there.
Fish, please. Can I have some fish ice cream? Quack, quack. Fish ice cream? Fish, please. Hmm.
You know what other animal likes fish? Oh, anyway, it doesn't matter. All right, let's go get some lovely fish ice cream. So, is there anything else you would like, Mr. Penguin, sir?
Whack, whack. Could I have...
Don't cry.
A new hat, please. Whack, whack.
A new hat?
A new hat.
Okay, let me see what hats we have here. we don't really... It's mainly just ice cream we sell. Oh. Where did that penguin go? He didn't pay for his fish ice cream. What's going on here? Did you see a penguin around here?
No.
Why is your body so blue, Cal? What's going on? Are you cold?
I've been eating blueberries instead of grass. Nom, nom.
Oh, dear. Well, you don't need to eat blueberries anymore. I am going to serve you the best ice cream in the world. What flavor would you like, Cal?
Blueberry.
Right, let's go get some blueberry ice cream. I guess he knows what he wants. Right, there we go. There's some blueberry ice cream. And grass ice cream. Okay, no worries. Let me see what we here we go. Here's some tasty. Wait a minute. Where did the cow go? What are you doing here? Are you a chicken? Are you a chicken? Where did you come? People keep asking for ice cream and then running away. Right, I'm keeping my eye on you. If you want your ice cream, you're not allowed to run away without paying, okay? Thieves! You didn't even take the ice cream. It's still just floating there. Peculiarly.
What type of
ice cream would you like?
Some seed ice cream, please.
Some seed ice cream. Right, here's some of our finest seed ice cream. There we go. And let me just watch you as you eat up your ice cream. And let me just keep an eye on you. You're moving rather. You seem to have a little too many limbs for a chicken. Are those arms or tentacles? I'm not. Wait a minute. You're not a chicken.
Look,
not a chicken at all. You're a filthy squid, aren't you? No squids allowed. Get out of here. What are you playing at? Get out. This is a family run. Oh,
wait.
I'm sorry. Wait. I'm sorry, wait. Mr. Beaver, sir. I was mistaken. I thought that you were a squid for a second. I'm sorry. What ice cream would you like?
Can I have some nice wood ice cream, please?
Well, looks like you've already got some. you don't need me to throw you any, do you? I don't think I've got any down here anyway. No, and you can just tuck into that. Oh well, a good day well done at the ice cream parlor. Ah, a creeper. Squid, you didn't need to wear all the hats.
That wasn't us.
I'm glad you did. You made it extra difficult on yourself. Have you got no room in your pockets?
No, I should be throwing everything everywhere.
I was wondering what was going on there. All good. I've got my. I think that the diamond hat, the penguin hat, was mine. Can I have the penguin hat back?
I want to keep this chicken hat. It's actually really cool.
which one's the chicken? Is that gold?
It's gold. Yeah, it's golden armor. That was good. That was a jolly
was
good old
good.
Thing. I like
well
that.
Well done. You are very convincing as all the different animals. Look at you as the chicken. Right. What I want to do. Follow me. This way. Wrong way. Follow me.
Still got an egg on the ground? Because this just like... Just memories.
It's the baby. It's the baby egg.
It's like
we've got to remember the steps to making the big egg. Right. Your lava lunch, Squid Nugget.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Exactly.
Okay. Oh, wait, I need my armor. Wait, so silly of me. Okay, carry on going. Carry on talking.
I was trying to before you interrupted me. Right. Before we get to work doing your water park, I think we got to get your lava lunch done because at the moment it's in a temporary state of almost being finished but not quite being done. And to be honest, it's upsetting me, Squid. It's upsetting.
Is it? Are you losing
I was lying in bed. Yeah, I was. I was lying. Whoa! What are you? Go away. Leave me alone. No.
Did you not take?
No. No.
What do we need for the lava lunch to finish it? What materials?
Well, we have a load of Never Quartz still anyway. I mean, you can grab some stuff and bring down. I mean, we really need to decide what else we're going to do. Because I've got the tables and chairs are done. And then we've got a whole load of the balloons, which are like the fish-shaped balloons. And so I don't know if we're going to do... Are we going to do like a kitchen, I think, is the only other thing we really need to do.
I think we should just forget the lava lunch and just crack on with Squid Supreme theme park slipperiness, to be honest.
Well, we're so close. We're so close to finishing it. I think it would be a travesty to not finish it.
It's a travesty.
Like, it would be a travesty. Like, look at it. It's almost done. It's like it's got the tables and chairs. We can finish it off. We can tick the box that says Lava Lunch Built. That box, and then we can move on with our lives, Squid. I can finally get some sleep. I've been awake. I've been awake for 113 episodes, Squid. I need to finish your lava lunch. So
okay, right. I'm on the way.
Oh, I want to do a kitchen. So I guess we can make some. Do I have any? Yeah, I've got some cobblestone. I can make some furnaces. I guess.
Do you want me to bring anything from the little safe room before I come? I've got coal here. You want coal?
I guess just anything you think we need. I don't know. Do we have any entertainment here? So the kitchen can be in the back corner, I think. I'll start building that down here. We've got the tables and chairs. And then, I don't know, maybe some way of displaying the balloons before we give... Maybe if we could make some item frames, if you have any leather.
A balloon cabinet.
A balloon cabinet, yeah. That's exactly, yeah, exactly. A balloon cabinet. Now you're thinking. Now you're on board. Oh, I didn't get my Never Quartz.
Oh, look at the wrestling ring. So many. Are we not going to fix
it? It's kind of sad, isn't it?
Are we not going to fix it? It needs to be a monument.
Yeah, we could do. We could do in case we battle anything else in the future. When you get down here, there's some fire resistance potions in these chests. I recommend grabbing.
Oh, I already brought some
with
me. It's fine. I'm being prepared for once.
Okay,
oh,
and
no,
I'm smelting
the skeleton. Get away.
It's nice not having to worry fighting them anymore. It's nice just to let them be.
Unless we actually want to get another beacon.
I don't know, like the one we got, the range is so good on it. It like covers pretty much like our entire compound. We really don't need another one. You know, and unless we get greedy. And as you know, Squid, I'm not a greedy person.
This is pretty
good. Well, we could like do, ooh. So this could be like, if I do a little wall around here, this could be like the little kitchen at the back down here, do you reckon?
Yeah,
nice
yeah.
Kitchen?
Do you have any food? I seem to have come without any food.
Yeah, I got a little bit of bread on me. Do you want to take a seat and I'll
I don't want it toasted.
You?
I don't want it thrown in lava before I eat it.
toasted sandwich.
There we go.
Nice and crispy.
Right, do you want to go mine some more quartz then?
No, we've got plenty of quartz. We just need to place them. We just need to build, to be honest.
Pass me. Oh, careful, the bounce there. Like bouncing lava.
I got some more smelting outside as well. So we can put some... I'll put some furnaces down the back here.
We should do it all open. We need an open kitchen, okay?
Yeah, so we could leave this bit open. So you know it's like where you can like look into the kitchen?
Yeah, you can see everybody like spitting in your food and... And just everything.
Yeah, and this would be like the little counter here. So people can see the cooking going on.
Yeah.
Drop like this, and then like
that
this.
Looks
and then
good.
We could actually do like stairs. Like
can we
here,
do like
so
a little
like...
note block that people ding when their order's ready?
Like, order up. Ding. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, we could do that. Are these stairs? Did I put them in wrong? I wanted stairs to look like stairs here. If I do them there...
It's very...
Why are these stairs going like... Oh, there we go. That one did. Right. Let me break this one away and then try and place it on the side like... Close
Look at all these swords. I didn't realize you had that many swords.
Well, they're, that's what the wither drop, don't they? I think we got even more back at the house. That's why we got so many of them. So
I reckon we need to rechange the stamps. We need to move the entrance because this just isn't working. I think
what's wrong?
We need, like, when you come straight through the door, you need, like, a guy standing there, so we could probably trap, like, a pigman who, like, takes, you know, like, table for two, please, sir. And then you go to the seats.
Well, the pigman would just wander off. We need something that we are permanently there. But they still it will despawn eventually.
Aww.
It won't stay forever. What could say? Oh, we can't get animals in here. I don't know what we could do. Unless we just build something. Just build a man.
Build a man. build a snowman to put it down there.
Build a snowman. What do you think? Do you think we should do a roof or not?
No, it'd be way too dark.
Well, no, it's full of lava.
No, I reckon it should be open. I don't know. Maybe it'd feel like more like a restaurant if it was...
Yeah, I think it would feel more glass. Of a building. We could do... glass or even just like never brick or something, you know, could be good.
Never brick? I'll start punching some netherrack if you want to do some nether brick.
Yeah, we could do that for the roof. And then the next big problem is where to put the balloons, which is...
Make like a little glass cabinet, okay? And then put some item frames down and then have like... You know, balloons. You know, we can just display to kids and stuff, or whoever wants to come and have some lava lunches.
Okay, we have all the balloons on the display. So we've got the kitchen. So what food are we serving? Are we serving hamburgers?
We are serving grilled pig men.
rotten a full, flesh.
A full rack of wither ribs. What else? Gas to your sauce.
Gas tears in your drink as ice cubes.
Oh yeah, that's quite good.
That could work. Magma cream soup for your face and your soup.
Oh, magma cream jelly, magma cube jelly.
Ah, magma cream jelly. Okay, so if I just go kill some googlies as well in the nether and get a bunch of things, I'm gonna go and see if we got any.
It's all
any
organic
leather
as
anywhere?
Well, stamps. You know, it's all organic. Everything comes from the nether. It's all organic.
Yep, all get from local farmers, all local produce we're going to be selling in your lava lunch. Right, I'm going to go see if we can get see if I can get some cows to get some leather would be handy. There's not any of these.
We need to really work probably on not. A farm ooh, back ooh. Home.
We got loads of netherrack in these chests up here.
I'm already smelting some. It's cool. I've already got stacks.
Are you
to smell.
Okay? Okay, yep. I'm going to grab just a few stacks as well. I can bring them down with me. We also got a bunch of stone as well and smooth stone. We've got loads of wool down here as well. Oh, yeah, from building these places. And more balloons.
Are we going to make an entrance to this thing? Oh, look, a pigman's already on the top of the restaurant. Maybe we can push him in.
Yeah, we make an entrance. I want it to be nice. I feel like, you know, I know when we started building it, it was kind of just like something to do, you know, while
yeah,
while we were trying to go after Wither. But like I feel like we need to commit to it being like a cool thing. I think
okay,
I think we have. I don't think I could stomach deserting it yet. No pun intended, because we said dessert.
Can't stomach dessert. Too much, too full. Now we won't dessert,
right,
we'll
get
finish
rid of
it.
These cows. Got a few cows down here. If I just get a few item frames for now, we can get some more later. Sure, there should be a gate. Here we go. Little gate round here. Sorry, cow. I hate doing that. I hate gathering food and leather and things from animals. Especially in this texture pack. They look really cute, and I don't like it. But oh well, it's got to be done. It's like we're not wasting any part of the cow, so it's okay. We're going to eat the food, and then we're going to put balloons in the in the item frame. It's going to a worthy cause. To display our balloons. it will be a proud sacrifice if ever I've seen one.
Yeah. Really,
if I was going sacrifice. To go, I'd like to feel like, you know, in my next life, I would be preserving balloons, you know, and displaying them. And
I'll hold you to that.
that would fill me with some sort of inner comfort. Right, I got three pieces of leather. It'd be good to hopefully have one for at least each different type of balloon, and then we can just have chests full of all of the different types. So I think three might be enough. I'm just gonna have a little jump around just to see if there's any more wandering cows, which I can...
There's a ghast in our restaurant. I repeat.
Okay, kill it. Kill it quickly. Don't lose our progress, please.
Killed it.
Please dispose of the ghast, please. Quickly as you can.
Dispose of the ghast. I've done it.
Don't
worry.
Dispose of the ghast. Okay.
Code red's right. Over. It's all fine.
I don't seem to be able to find any more cows, so I'm going to go... I'll come back down and join you. Do I have wood on me? I do have wood on me, so I can make the item frames.
Do we have
right,
any?
I'm coming back down.
Wait, do we have any nether brick or any nether? What do we call it?
Nether brick.
Nether brick. Nether brick.
We got a little slot of Neverrack, but we need to smelt it to make it into bricks. I'm just going to go and grab some and bring a bunch down
for you. Because we've obviously seen
the
fortress, so we could just mine bits of the fortress. We should have some. We definitely should have some.
Yeah, there'll be some around here somewhere in the fortress. And it's probably easy just to smelt it, to be honest, rather than breaking up the fortress. Right, I'm by the... what used to be the boxing ring. It is sad. It's kind of like leaving it as it is. It's kind of like a nice memory. It's like a memento, you know? Like, I feel like we should put down like a sign, you know, in memory of the great battle or something. You know?
Okay.
To everyone who sacrificed, you know, to save the balloons.
Yeah. Well, the only sacrifice which was taken was the actual killing of the nether.
Well,
the
we
nether,
sacrificed
the wither.
a bit of our spare time. Was
I made an entrance. I'm making an entrance, no? Sort of.
Yeah. Okay, oh, I can see the pigment. Is that our chef?
Yeah, that's the chef. He's observing. He's the site manager. He's making sure everything goes to tea.
Ah, he's just looking over everything, making sure it's all okay. Right.
Yeah.
I'm going to put a bunch of Neverrack into the chest if you wanted any more.
Cool. I might as well make a bunch more furnaces because... It's going a bit slow.
Well, we can use the kitchen. There's a bunch in the kitchen. You can just use them.
All right, okay.
All right, I'm going to see if I can hire our chef, if I can persuade him to join the lava lunch team. Gently,
tell him about
gently. There we go.
Our
he
good
just volunteered.
Scheme.
Yeah, I did, and he it seemed very agreeable. We've got a very good dental plan. All right, I'm going to go and finish off this little roof down here. Then I can go and... go and display all of my balloons. He's just staring at me. Oh, he's probably asking for what to do. Okay, can you start experimenting with all of the different dishes and display them in a row around here? And then I'll come back later and I'll test them all and see which one's my favorite, okay? Okay, thank you. Right, I've got my employee on the job, Squid. Our head chef already.
Does he seem interested?
He's just staring at me. It's a little bit unnerving. I don't know. he seems very eager, though. He seems eager to learn.
Well, that's
he's looking
good.
Up to me, his mentor. So
that's good.
Right, I'm going to go and make got almost another stack of Never Quartz as well, if we need these.
Cool.
And then I guess you can go and start filling in the roof. Right, let's go. Let's go do these balloons. I'm going to do them in this little front corner when you first get in. I'm going to have them displayed down here. Because it's kind of the selling point. You know, there's not
the
much going for this place. You know, the food is all like rotten food. You know, it's dangerous because you're over a pit of lava. The staff, you know, are incapable. But we have balloons in the shape of fish. Bring kids, you know. Like, it's kind of like the only thing this place has got going for it. Right, so if I go and do them on
I think
on
we'll do
here,
well.
If I think go boom, boom,
everybody
boom,
must
boom.
Be really, really hungry in the nether. So... We're filling a market here, Stamps.
Exactly. There was a gap in the market. No one else, for whatever reason, was setting up restaurants in the Never. And so, yeah, no, we're filling that gap. You know, we're going to be starting a trend. You won't be able to move for cafes by the time we're finished here. Everyone's going to be copying us. We're trendsetters.
Like Starbucks.
Squid. Exactly. There'll be a whole chain of lava lunches in a row. You just every block just lava lunches wherever you look.
Just pops up. Oh man.
Oh dear. Right, let's go out. I'm gonna put down my item frames. Boom, boom, boom. And then if I make some chests I can put on top of them. The chest might burn a little bit. It's something that I've just thought about. Might be a little bit of a
problem,
but
that's probably not the best idea, to be honest, mate.
Well at least it's not gonna burn anything else down. At least it'll be okay. Alright, so let's just test out with a few of these balloons. So there we go, and grab a few of these ones.
I just went and mined some nether bricks. It was much faster, to be honest. It takes ages to smelt.
Alright, let's go and put down my... Oh no, they all filled up. Right, I need to leave gaps between them, or is this just going to make double chests? That's okay. If I go and fill this out a little bit further here, goodbye to you chest, and then put one there, and then leave another gap and put one there,
Ow!
And move across the item frames.
I'm getting attacked by our
be
food.
Good to go.
Get it, get back.
Well, kill it, we can go and
cook it.
Don't play with your food, Squid. Come on, what have I told
you? Sorry.
Right. Then we can put this one here, and then we got the... all right, we need to make more wooden swords, because they're the chickens. They'll be easy to do. And then the golden swords are these here. There we go. Here's our little display area for all of our different balloons. I like this. I'm starting to get attached to this place already. It's starting to get a bit of character. And once we've done a cool roof as well. And look at the chef. The chef is having fun jumping around. The lava lunch has taken a life of its own. But sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode here. Ooh, this is cool. This is looking good.
Doing
the next episode, we're going to have the grand opening of the restaurant. And then we're going to go and begin building Ballistic Squid his very own water park.
Yeah, it's going to be the best. It's going to be amazing.
That's the end of this episode here. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye!